welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today, as you guys can see from the title, it is going to be a TJ Maxx try-on haul. So I recently went to TJ Maxx and I picked up a few items, and I thought I would share with you guys all the things that I purchased. Majority of all this stuff is more of like the winter stuff, but I do have a few things like this top that is not winter, but I can easily throw a sweater or a jacket over. A few things also were on clearance for really great prices, so I thought I would share with you guys what I found at my local TJ Maxx. I actually will have a second try-on video, but it'll be an in-store try-on at Walmart. I'll be trying on some athletic wear. I did have you guys vote over on my Instagram stories if you guys would like two fashion style videos this week, and everyone said yes, other than I think one vote said no, but everyone else said yes. So that is what will be up for tomorrow's upload for my Frugal Friday. So definitely, if you don't want to miss out on that, make sure you are subscribed with your bell on. So for this haul, I'm not going to do it the same way I did my last try-on haul, which was another Walmart one. If you missed that, I will link it down below. This one, I'm just trying on the clothes and I'll talk about it. I'm not gonna like actually hold it up for you guys and then try it on. I just feel like this way is a little bit easier and faster. So this is how I'm gonna do it this time around. Let me know how you guys enjoy it. So I'm gonna show you guys the first outfit that I have on, and I'll try my best to let you guys know all of the prices for everything. So the first thing I'm gonna show you guys is this. It's a bodysuit. So also on Instagram a few weeks ago, I asked you guys which one I should buy, and it was in between this spaghetti strap one and another one that had sleeves. I did end up buying both of them. The second one I did have to return because it had a hole that I didn't know. But the first thing is just going to be this bodysuit, and it is in black with the thin spaghetti straps. This was on clearance for $8. And then that is how it looks in the back. And then just in case if you guys wanted to see a close-up of the front, it is just a V in the front, and the V is the same thing in the back. And I do have a strapless bra on with this top. I also had this in white, but I decided to just go with the black ones. I'm gonna put the camera down a little bit so you guys can see my pants. I also got these pants. Anna, these pants are the brand, I don't know, this is the brand, LYCRA. That is the brand right there. And then these pants were, I believe, $16.99. So that's how these pants look. They're like a really dark wash. It's almost like black. And then it has a few buttons in the front. Like I said, it is high-waisted. Let me back up some more. And then that's how it looks in the back. It has some pockets in the front. They're really stretchy, so I feel like they're good to breathe in. And then that's how the length looks in at the bottom. I'm 5'8", so a lot of pants are always high waters on me, but I'm fine with that. So this is how the first outfit looks like that I got from TJ Maxx. Like I said, the bottoms were $16.99. The top was on clearance for $8. And they also had this top in white. All right, guys. And the second outfit, I did keep on the same high-waisted jeans. I just changed my shirt. And this is the Romantics brand. And it was $9.99. It's just a long sleeve top. And then it has these four really pretty buttons right here. It's like a off-white cream color. And then I don't know if you guys can see the detailing, but it just has a bunch of, they look black or maybe navy blue. I think they're like black stripes. It's just a really dark color going all the way down. And I just tucked it in a little bit in the front. And then that is the length in the back of the shirt. It's super soft and super comfortable. I love it. I really loved it because of the buttons right here. I also want to show you guys how I would pair it. I also got this vest right here, and this is the brand Love Tree. And this was $16.99. And I've never bought a like vest like this, and I've been wanting one for a while. So I went ahead and grabbed this one, and I really liked it. They had another color, I'm not sure. I think maybe it was like a white or cream color, but I thought that would look really cute together. I would either leave the shirt tucked in like that, or I would just untuck it like that. And I just think it looks really good together. It has a bunch of detailing. So it has all of these gold zippers. It also has a button right here. And I just really liked it. So that's how it looks in the back. I have not worn it yet, but I definitely look forward to wearing it. And you can also just zipper it up like that. I think I like it open a little bit better, but I would wear it zipped up as well. So this is my next outfit that I have for you guys. All right, guys, so this is the next outfit. This top, I'm gonna show you guys first. This is an American Eagle top, and it was $7.99. It's just a white color. And I love the, like, I think this is called like scallop, I'm not sure, but I just loved how it looked on the sleeve on the end. And then it's also like that in the bottom of the shirt, and it's kind of more of like a shorter top. I'm not sure if it was meant to be like a crop top or not, but it is a shorter length. And then it has a bunch of buttons down the center right here. And it's just really soft and flowy and thin. I thought it was super comfortable, so I grabbed that. And then I'm gonna back up, or maybe I'm gonna lower the camera a little bit again. And then I also have some jeans on, and this brand is called New York Los Angeles Rewash brand. And this was $12.99, which I think is a great deal for a pair of jeans. And it's just the traditional blue wash colors. It does have some distressing in the bottom right here. You guys know I love jeans that are distressed. I'm obsessed. It's a problem. So I just grabbed these. They were super comfortable. Again, really stretchy. I like the way it feels. I can breathe in them. It's not super tight around my waist or anything. So I do have some room, so that's how stretchy it is. So super comfortable. And I thought these pants were just really cute, so I grabbed some, and I'll probably wear them with some boots. As you guys can see, they're super, super high water, so I'll probably cuff them whenever like I wear maybe like slip-ons or sandals, but if I wear boots, it'll just cover it, so it'll be fine. So this is the next outfit I have for you guys. All right, you guys, next is going to be this top. I did leave the jeans on, but the top is different. And the name brand for this shirt is called Paper Crane. I'm not sure, I've never heard of this brand, but it's called Paper Crane. And it was on clearance for $6. This is a summer shirt, but I still grabbed it because for $6, I thought it was a great deal. I can just put a sweater or a jacket over it. But the front has a bunch of these buttons right here. I feel like it is opening a little bit there, so I might have to put like a safety pin or maybe try to sew it a little bit. But there are a few buttons here, and then it ties in the bottom. Or if you don't want it tied, you can untie it. But I like that style, and I just thought this was really cute. The material is really soft. I don't know if you guys can tell how it looks. I don't know what it's called, but it just has a really cute detailing in the front, and I really liked it. Super comfortable for $6. I thought that was a great deal. And like I said, for now, since it is getting a little bit cold out, I'll just throw a sweater or a jacket over it and I will be fine. So that's how it looks, and this is the length in the back. Like I said, it is the Paper Crane brand, and I got it on clearance for $6. Guys, next is this top. This is kind of like a blushy color top, long sleeve obviously, and it has the turtleneck, and this is the Ambience brand, and it was $7.99. Again, super soft. It's really stretchy. It has like the design where it's like the little lines going down. This is more of like the tight fitting tops. I don't wear tight fitting tops too often or too much, but I just really liked it, and I thought for $7.99 it was really cute. It also has this little style in the corner right here on the side, which just has a little slit. The length is really good, and again, it is stretchy and super comfortable. I'm not sure if they had them in any other colors. It's the only color that I saw at my TJ Maxx, but like I said, it's the Ambience brand, and it was only $7.99. I thought it would look really cute with the vest as well. So this is how it looks with the vest. I just want to show you guys really quickly, but I thought this would go really well with the vest as well. So that's how it looks with the vest on. I thought that would be a really cute outfit, especially now that it's getting super chilly out. So that is my next little outfit for you guys. So next is these two items. I would not pair it together, but I just want to show you guys both the pieces really quickly. So the first thing I'll show you guys is this top. It's kind of like a sweater top. This is the Ambience brand. I found it on clearance for only $6. I thought it would be great if I need to run some errands really quickly, drop the kids off at school, and I can just throw this on. Super comfortable. It is a light gray color, and then it has the burgundy stripe and also the white stripe. They did also have this like in a mustard yellow color. I really wanted it, but they didn't have my size, so I just went with the gray one. It is more of a crop top, so it does have a pretty short length on it, but I like it. I thought it was really cute, super comfortable, and like I said, it is the Ambience brand, and I found it on clearance for only $6. Now, my bottoms are these leggings that you guys are so comfortable. I also bought them in black, but they are dirty because I've worn them like 3 times already. They were only $4.99. They are high-waisted. This is the Rag brand, and I got mine in a size medium, and it's just a really dark gray color. The material is pretty thick, so it's going to keep you warm in the winter months. Probably the summer you might be hot in it, but you guys, I love them, and they're super long. You guys know I am tall, and the length is perfect on me. If you guys are shorter, this might be a little too long on you because I'm 5'8", and I have to like pull them all the way up to here so they won't be too long on me for like the length. But I love them. They're super, super comfortable, super stretchy. Like I said, it is the high-waisted, so it goes all the way up to here, but I love them. Like I said, super, super comfortable. I'll be wearing these a lot. I have it in black and I've already worn them like 4 times. All right guys, so this is gonna be the second to last item I'm gonna show you guys, which is this sweater top. And this is kind of like a peachy color. It's super comfortable. It has a cow neck right here with the 2 little strings right here where you can make it tighter or looser. It has like this line down the center. And then the inside is super, super soft. It's gonna keep you really nice and warm. This was $16.99. I thought it was a really great deal. I've already worn it like 4 times at least. I wear this a lot. I just throw it over in the morning when I'm about to drop the kids off at school, or if I have some errands to run, if I'm going grocery shopping. I'm always cold in the grocery store, so I throw this on and it's super comfortable. That's the length in the back. I feel like it's a pretty good length. And like I said, it was $16.99 and it was super, super comfortable, or it is super, super comfortable. So I'm not sure if they have it in any other colors. It's the only color I saw at my TJ Maxx, but if I do see any other colors, I will definitely grab them because I love it. Last item I have for you guys is this sweater. It is like a lilac purple color and it's by Calvin Klein. It says Calvin Klein right here, and this was $19.99. And it is really, really soft. It has some pockets on the side right here. That's the length in the back. This is another sweater that I've been using a lot. Just super easy throw on a sweater. It zips up all the way to the top like that. So it's gonna keep your neck nice and warm as well. I wish I could have found this like in black or gray or even white, but I couldn't. So I just grabbed this lilac purple color. It's still a really pretty color. I just would have preferred it like in a more neutral color tone, but that's fine. And in the front, you know, you can just zipper it down if you don't want it around your neck, but it's just super soft and super cozy. All right, guys, so that is going to end my TJ Maxx try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the items that I picked up from TJ Maxx. They had a lot of really great sales and deals. Right now, they still have a lot of things on clearance and on sale. They have a few winter stuff that's on clearance and sale, but majority of it is a lot of summer stuff, so it's a really great time to go ahead and stock up on a lot of summer clothes so you can save for next summer, and you guys will have a bunch of new clothes for the upcoming summer season. So like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed today's TJ Maxx try-on haul. Make sure you are subscribed with the notification bell turned on so you don't miss out on tomorrow's Frugal Friday upload, which is going to be an in-store Walmart activewear try-on. I'm going to be trying on a bunch of different activewear at Walmart and showing you guys all the different pieces I can find at affordable prices. So make sure you don't miss out on that video. As always, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Also, let me know in the comments down below what stores you guys would like me to go to next to try on some clothes for you guys. And I'll make sure to go ahead and go to those stores next and do another try on haul for you guys. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you are subscribed with your bell on, and I'll see you guys next time.